How to enable virtualization technology on HP laptop PCs. To run certain features or apps, such as Windows Sandbox, your laptop must support virtualization technology. You can check if this technology is supported and active via the administration terminal in the Start menu. If virtualization is supported but not enabled, you will need to access the BIOS to enable it. The process for enabling virtualization may vary depending on whether you are using a consumer or commercial HP platform. To access the BIOS on a consumer HP laptop, open the Start menu. Click the Power button, then click Restart. After the computer restarts, press F10 immediately to access the BIOS settings. Then, use the arrow keys to navigate to the configuration options. Next, search for Virtualization Technology. Use the arrow keys to navigate to the Virtualization Technology Disabled option. Press Enter to access the option. Then use the arrow keys to select Enabled. Press Enter to confirm the change. When you're done, press F10, then select the option to save the changes and exit. Once the PC boots, you will be able to use the app or feature that requires virtualization to be enabled. To access the BIOS on a commercial HP laptop, restart the PC as usual and press F10. On the BIOS screen, select the Advanced tab. Under the Advanced tab, select System Options. Under System Options, select the Virtualization Technology VTX checkbox. Return to the main tab and select Save Changes and exit. Once the PC boots, you will be able to use the app or feature that requires virtualization to be enabled.